Hello, everyone. Welcome to part four. Taking on them bosses this time. Be good. Let's take a lesson real quick. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Well, your body's dead. Hang on for one quick second. One quick second. Bingo. Let's get them all in here. Alright, hopefully everything sounds alright. Everyone can hear me pretty good. Alright. Let's go ahead and hit continue. From last time, we were right outside of the greenhouse and I almost made a huge mistake of running in there. Just see what was going on, and we all know what was going on in there. She's down there growling. Pin that. I hope everyone's had an awesome day. Enjoyed their weekend. One of the few pleasures of working throughout the week. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Double check that. Let's get that on there. All right. Ready? We're good. Probably a few more of them coming. There we go. Got a new follower. Right on Twitch. That's what we like. Alright, that was right. Okay, we were in here. We'll put the keys. I don't need the broken gun. Store that. I got a lockpick. Alright, let's work on this inventory real quick before we get started. Okay, it takes up two. Since we were just in here, we are heading back into the house to get the grenade launcher that I almost missed. Made this fight terrible. We're heading into the basement. Here we go. We all know the fun joys that are down here. Said no one ever. Got the pocket knife. I'll pocket knife him. Nice to just find something. That's the snake door. Okay. That was not what I was looking for, but I'm glad to know there's a snake door. Workshop. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, here we go. Heading to the workshop. Should be right at the end of the hall here. I could have swore there was like a key or something I had to get. It's locked on the other side. Did I kill that thing in here? I don't think I did. Okay. Awkward timing. We got ammo, we'll be alright. There's molded in here, there's molded in here. That's what those things are called, I found out. They're called molded. They scare you to death, but they're called molded. So we've been down here. I thought there was a key, a croak. I think it's down here. Okay. Kick the body back. That's the snake door. Okay, where is the damn... I know I'm not crazy. I know there's a key down here. Man, that's annoying. Some shit, too. Thought I had it. Thought I knew exactly where I was going. Instead, I'm running around in the basement. Trying to find a key I know's down here. Get one of them freaking things on me. Alright. I could have swore there was a croak door down there. I could have swore there was. Because that's a scorpion door. I was in here one. Yep, there it is. Alright, there we go. Well, we're gonna go ahead and take one of them. I don't wanna drop any ammo, I really don't. I'm gonna probably come back for that. What's this? Alright, we're gonna go in here and get the ammo I need. Alright, now that we got that stuff all sorted out, and that's just gunpowder down there. We ain't got anything important in there. Alright, we got our shotgun, pistol, and grenade launcher. I think we're gonna be alright for right now. Hopefully. Hopefully we'll be alright. That's the plan. That's obviously going to be outside and around. Yep. There's coins. Alright, we'll drop this. We're going to drop a majority of this stuff off. Then we're heading to the greenhouse and we're going in. Guns blazing. Thanks for bearing with me as I get my bearings and get everything together. Moving that in there, I will need that in there. I don't want to put any key. I'm gonna put that in there. Where's that crank at? I have a feeling I'm gonna need that. Do I have any herb? If I can get this up here. That's a separating agent. But I don't know what you would need a separating agent for, but you'll need it for something. Alright. Back into the trailer we go. Here we go. I want to know what's in that door. I want to know what's in there. All right. Heading in. I thought I picked up a lock. Did I put that lockpick back? I did, didn't I? I'm stupid. Come on. Use your head. Resident Evil, where you're gonna put everything into one location and love it. That's going in there. You're gonna go in there. There, we got 9 coins. Last one. We got a new gun. It takes up a lot of space. Alright, well, we're still gonna do this. Having the handgun near will be nice. Collecting what we need to collect. Getting a strong chemical agent. Alright. We got that. Shotgun. Grenade launcher. Pistol. Knife. I think we're ready. We're as ready as we're gonna be. Okay. A nice sound of bats in here. Alright. Trying to sneak and destroying everything. Okay, I know what that's going to be used for. Alright, I've watched a good bit of this. I think I kind of know what I'm doing. Oh, real quick. Of course there was a trophy attached. That's why I did it. Alright. Let's do this!
Now with me, we're gonna settle this!
Alright, here we go.
you.
Okay.
Your way out of this.
Down.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Of course, I had to reload.
Gotcha. Doing that, none.
I'll have you. Alright, where you at? Where you at? I don't need them coming after me. Come on. Oh, is that it? You better be it. I swear, you better be done. We just flawless that in one run. That's what's up!
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Please stay dead. Anybody need a lawnmower? I'm so happy we got that. That's apparently one of the hardest bosses in the game. And we found a cheese to win. So we did. What else we got in there? Anything in here? I'm going to go on and keep making them if it's going to let me. How convenient. Alright, so that sent us right back outside. There we go. Got the lantern. I don't want to put the shotgun up, but I have a feeling we'll have to. In the old house where that was, yeah, okay. Old house back that way. Yeah. Yup. Heading back. Well, I'm so happy we got that's awesome. That just makes you feel good when you do something like that. Makes you feel real good when you beat that boss in one go. Now, this ain't Dark Souls. That's a different beast altogether that no one likes taking on. So, yeah, there's the Voldemort in a box. So we're gonna head back. Yeah, there's a damn piano in there. Hitting a piano. I'm trying to figure this out. Don't attack me. I don't know what's in here. Alligator! Hey, okay then. I ain't all about this. Yeah, you leave your family and they can just quit messing with me. Here's some shoes. Just cut this shit. There's nothing in the damn teddy bear. God, I hate when you open doors and they're creaky. Here's my next suggestion for Capcom. The next Resident Evil, why doesn't somebody come inside with WD-40 to fix these doors? I was gonna burn them. I'm glad there's something wrong with her. I just don't want to find her. I'm going to find her. She don't be in his damn, one of these damn rooms I'm going in.
Stay away.
How about no, and you let me look around what I'm looking for, and I'll leave once I find what I'm looking for, lady. Kid. Person. Let me do my thing. Don't jump out at me or I'll throw my controller. And I like this controller. My butt is clenching this seat. Something in this damn dollhouse. What the hell is in there? What is that? What the hell is that about? What the hell does that cryptic message have to mean? Something at the end of that damn... I mean, what the... There's something on that damn... Okay. Is there a switch in the back of the dollhouse? How convenient. How about no? I'm about to freak out. There's going to be something stupid in here. I need a hand. How about that D-Series arm? I don't need your damn arm.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Burn that. Shit, weasel. How are you not dead? I knew they'd show back up. Screw it, I am getting the hell out of here. Now you won't make a phone call.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Man, come on. Heading to the trailer, heading to the trailer. Not gonna look back at anything going on. Except there's probably gonna be somebody out here. No.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little,
activity. Come on.
For you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. Don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Exactly.
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Me. Jerk. Now we're going back down into the basement. Where there'll be more of them fun little thingies. Before I get going, I'm gonna run in here and save. As you know, I'll probably die about the time I get down there, something will happen. Alright. And we're heading downstairs. Remember it being this way before. The dissection room was it's going to take me right in. Freaking grandma sitting there in the chair.
Oh,
What the hell are you? What the hell is that? That's a new one. Drop my controller. Oh, of course, I jerk that right off my face. So four-legged molded, or what them are called. Goop juice. When you know they're coming, you do a lot better. Hey. Well, his head's gone. Well, that's fun. Jesus.
Sorry, buddy.
What the hell's the matter with that guy? Well, I got the snake key, but...
Hell. Pretty little thing! We'll help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan!
I have officially found all three keys. Ah, come on. Them are the ones you do not want to mess with. No, 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 no. Going outside, getting my stuff, getting my stuff. You gonna follow me? That they are. Oh, good God, they're out here too. That was not fun. All right, so there's that. But at the moment, that's gonna go right there. I don't even know how I'm gonna tackle this next part. Like, I know those stupid things are gonna be out here. And I got my powerful gun, but I don't want to use it on what I don't need to use it on. Maybe I got rid of them. No, I didn't. They're still here. I can hear them. Give me a headshot. Give me a headshot. There was one. Yeah! Take it! Breathe it in. Man, this grandma's making me mad. She keeps showing up at the wrong damn time. Same time as all other clocks. Where is there another clock? I ain't got space for handgun ammo, huh? Oh, I'm carrying that arm around. Okay. We'll eat that. Yeah, I can carry more stuff. I need that. Right. Get a herp. Treasure photo. That means there's a treasure. Now I gotta look at the other clock. There's a clock over here. We'll see what we can see. Well, it looks like that's about 10:15. Jeez.
Oh my god.
What's the matter with these people? Well, that's the workshop. Okay. Everybody can just keep chasing me because I'm going to go to this door down here. Wrong decision. Shoot! Here we go. Alright. We got the red key. We did the boss battle. We're doing good. We are doing good. One death from a four-legged molded. It's hard to say that with a straight face. But we got a card. We got a key card. All right. Probably gonna be them damn things in here again. Just might so happen to shoo up. I thought there was a snake door in here. Yeah, there is. April, mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Mommy brought me 259 piece puzzle out of the store. Teasing me, you crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over to my birthday party. And shut him in the attic. I ain't saying he's stupid, but... he ain't one of the brightest. There's the attic. The button, who's got the button? All right, well, welcome to the simulator of looking into buttons. What do you say? Anyway, I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny at night, even at night. Shiny even at night. I'll take that. Take them too. Man, this is some stupid. Where are you at? Where are the damn trophies even at night? Shiny. Well, that didn't do it. I was going to shoot the light out, just see what happens. It really stinks and some weird juices dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. And a lamp? Who gives their son a trophy, a lamp trophy? That's the stupidest damn... I mean, this family is messed up. Congratulations on winning. Larry, what's his name? Larry something? He an asshole, that's his name. Here you go. Oh, happy birthday. I'm gonna take him. Oh, I can't take a supplement? What? Talk about I can't take a supplement. Well, I'm gonna eat them. And I'm gonna eat that. Ain't got time to eat that? Alright. Sure.
See ya.
I needed that birthday. That's such a small Christmas tree for this big old house. I was about to say, I was right there. Why wouldn't you take it? Alright. Key cards, key cards, key cards. Got my two key cards. And there's probably gonna be a mold down here grabbing my leg, making me pee myself. Also didn't tell you guys, this game's been messing with my psyche so much where I work, when I close up at night, the hallways are dark, and I could have swore I was seeing people walking, talking to me. It was just not fun. It was a fun time closing the other night. Cause this game is messing with my mind. Alright, heading back out to the... How you... And damn phone's up here. Hello!
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Alrighty. Well, there's a party. I don't want to be in a party anywhere near that guy. Or you. Get away from me. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Save this. Got a lot of stuff done in this quick little stream. We got a lot of stuff done. All right, well, on that note, it has been a great time playing this for you guys. You got to see me yell once. I think it was once I yelled this time. I mean, I got frustrated a couple times, but that was beside the point. We are here. We killed Mama Baker. We're going after Middle Baker. We're going to go get Zoe. I don't think Daddy shows up anymore. He might. I don't know. Don't know for sure. I just watched that fight. That's all I wanted. Because everyone was talking about how hard it was. So, on that note, now that we got that done, it's been a pleasure to play it for you guys. And I will see you all in a good weekend. And we'll see you all in the next one. Have a good one, guys. And we are...